Well, it may not be in person. Interfaith Works Duck Race to End Racism is full speed ahead this weekend, weather permitting, of course. News Channel 9's Tim Fox has the details.
This is the 18th year for the Duck Race to End Racism. But because of COVID-19, Interfaith Works has had to make a few adjustments this year. Nearly 500 votes were cast in the first ever online poll for favorite duck. And a virtual duck race event will start streaming on YouTube this morning at 11:30.
You'll still get the same activity. You'll still get the same celebration, the same education, and the same articulation when it comes to the messaging behind our duck race, which is don't duck racism.
Event organizers talked about the importance of dialogue, just listening to others earlier this week on Bridge Street.
Dialogue is so critically powerful over debate, because with debate, you have winners and losers. With dialogue, everybody wins because there's this opportunity for growth.
The virtual duck race starts streaming this morning at 11:30 on YouTube, and you can learn more about the continuing mission of Interfaith Works El Hindi Center for Dialogue on their website at interfaithworkscny.org. I'm Tim Fox, News Channel 9.
Well, News Channel 9 will be participating in this year's Duck Race to End Racism. Here's our duck. Take a good look. We'll probably ask you for a name on Facebook Live if you want to join us after the show.
Yeah.
We didn't have one listed on the little post-it note that we got, but
no.
It did say it's very glittery. Don't touch it, and then your outfit. So. Pretty nice looking guy.
Which it can be very glittery this year because it's not actually going in the water with the virtual, but it's with the virtual duck race.
Exactly.
A lot of prizes are going to be announced later this morning.
But a very fitting event.
Yeah, it's probably good it's not going in the water today too, or they're having the event, because we do have some widespread rain coming through this morning, which